All right, we're live for the first time in a while. Welcome to the stream. Today I'll be playing some Trombone Champ. All right, let's get things ready here. Live scene. Ta-da. I've seen lots of, not lots, but a few people playing this. Looked like fun. I am Horn Lord. I won't be playing for all the lore. I'm just gonna doot some songs. Oh, let's start with a warm-up. Okay. To move the slide. Yep. I will click. Let's do this. Perfecto. My trombone's getting pretty warm. Hey, I got the champ. Right? It does sound epic, doesn't it? It's a fun little game here. S Apprentice. I'm a natural. Alright. Silent Night. Jingle Bells. It's kind of the season for that. O Canada. I'm a Canadian. I feel like I should be playing O Canada. Let's do that. How was everyone's Christmas? Did you have a good Christmas? Got the gifts you wanted? O Canada. Oh, this is awesome. I'm a champ. The beavers. S rank again. Wow. 2 S ranks in a row. Perkele. Yeah, I wish there was a Finnish national anthem in here. Wonder if there's like mods that lets me change or add songs to it. That'd be cool. Ode to Joy, God Save the King, Beethoven's 5th. That's like da 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 da, right? I think it is. Since this is an audio heavy game, I like. Wanted to make sure the audio was right, so I did a little recording before this. Oh my god, there's so many doots. Oh, I lost my champ. Oh my god. Oh! Right? This is what I call music. Music at its finest. Oh, that was a lot of doots. Whew. B. Oh, yeah, that was a kind of higher difficulty. Let's see here. Any requests? I will take requests. Hava Nagila is a kind of funny one to play on this. Martian Killbots. Star Spangled Banner. U.S. National Anthem. Skip to Malu. Long Tail Limbo Entertainer. There's a lot of songs in this. Martian Killbots. Trombone Fuerte. Oh, that's a high. I should warm up a little bit first. Jingle Bells. That's a high difficulty. Jingle Bells. Jazz Remix. Silent Night. Nah. Ball Game. Classic. Ein Kleine. Let's try. Yeah. That one. Wrap around the solar system 4 times. Facts. Uh-oh. Ha ha ha. Whew. I'm a champ. Hey, that's not bad. 52 perfectos. What's your favorite doot? Is it the E or the O? Sakura, ball game, Marseilles. Sorry if I'm butchering that pronunciation. Ode to Joy, Rosamunde, God Save the King. That's an easy one. Sure, we'll do an easy one. Say it after the song. Beans. England with their beans. So I'm wondering, this is God Save the King, but like when the Queen was alive, this was God Save the Queen. So I'm wondering if there's like a legal requirement for people to like label it what the current monarch is in England. I don't really know what the rules are about it, but they changed it pretty quick since she died not too long ago this year. Stars and Stripes. Forever. Are you ready? Blue Danube. Taps. William Tell. Let's do it. William Tell. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Ha ha. Oh, almost an A rank. That was a tougher one. Lots of doots. Habanaglia. Wait. Okay. Star Spangled Banner. Skip to my loo. Kinda wanna play the Trombone in the Sky one. Trombone Skies? Is that the one? I think it is. Trombone in the Sky. Yeah, this looks like it. Perfecto! Right at the end. S rank? Ooh. That's the type of song that gets stuck in your head. You'll be sitting in the shower going, Trombone in the Sky. Makes me wanna fly so high. Happy birthday. Nah, it's not my birthday. Japanese folk song. Old Gray Mare. This one is one of those, if you're going for lore, I think, or maybe they all have the, never mind. So yeah, let's see what happened here. We collected a lot of doots. If you're unaware of what that's all about, there is a baboon here, I think. Gotta click on this. Yeah. Then you unlock these with S-rank songs. It's a baboon. Hark. Yes. Yes. Sure. Primordial baboon, toot seeker Tom. Feast thine eyes upon the toot vessel. Wait. My bad. Alright. I think I have enough. Yeah. The Toot Vessel Awakens. Let's do a hyper click here. I unlocked the thing. Polygon. Wow. Alright. I need more toots. So that's part of the lore if you want to play this game yourself. And then there's a little card collection spot here. Give me a sack. Sure. Yo, I got a sack. J. Strauss II, Austrian-born composer, wrote over 500 pieces and is credited with popularizing the waltz in 19th century Vienna. His baboon-like facial hair prevented him from eating the hot dogs. Tromboner cards. Ooh. Famous tromboners, legendary composers, and all sorts of incredible things. Everybody loves these cards. Collect them all or suffer the tragic consequences. Hot dog. Yum. Are these beefy treat sandwiches or something else entirely? No one knows for sure. But one thing is certain. They're every composer's favorite treat, even if not eaten. Simply holding these imbues one with power. This tromboner card is intentionally left blank, so you can design your own. Wow. My own tromboner card. You can collect a whole bunch. I don't have enough for another sack. That is fine. Alright. I haven't done this one yet. High difficulty, fury, and slides. Let's do a hard one. Can't fail, so. You can just hear me suck at a game. Oh! Oh. Oh my God. Oh, ended on a perfecto there, but that was a tough one. Holy crap. Whew, still a B. That's not bad, eh? Got 300 doots or toots. Auld Lang Syne. Folk song. Sure. 9 songs that feature a trombone. There are over 9 songs, that is true. Hey, this is a fitting song for New Year's. Sounds pretty good, doesn't it? Oh. Ended on a blunt. I'm not sure why that song is such a traditional New Year's song. I find when it's not this one, I find that it's a little depressing sounding. What do you guys think? Marseillaise, Trombone Fuerte. Maybe we'll save that one for a little bit later. Ode to Joy, easy peasy. Something about these faster songs. 1,000 workers of... Okay, I missed that one. Oh. Ah. Oh, what? I thought I hit that well. Lost my champ. Getting all of them S ranks. I got quite a few now. Alright, let's do this Trombone Fuerte. I am ready. My body is ready. They're cousins. Bye. Oh my god. It's a fast one. Oh man. I'm always getting at least a B. That's pretty good, I think. That was a fast one. Holy crap. Let's offend. Let's piss off the Jewish people. Trombone is spelled trombone. No, it's not. I get the joke, though. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh. Oh man. A B. Still managed a B with that dumpster fire. Holy gladiators, that sounds cool. Roman Empire, one of the most widely known pieces of circus music. Oh. Okay. Well, at least I got to use a trombone. Famous last words. Thank you. Whew. That felt pretty good. Let's see. A. Okay. Not quite an S rank. This song makes you realize that there's a lot of silly sounding songs. Martian Killbot. Star Spangled Banner. Okay. Let's play this. $2 billion. Yeah, right. Oh yeah. I am getting an S rank for this one. Burger right at the end. America. Oh yeah. What? I feel like I deserved an S rank there. I even want a retry. I am ripped off. I am getting that S rank for the Star Spangled Banner. Here we go. Is that S rank? I swear that's S rank. That's what I'm talking about. Whew. I knew I could get an S rank on that one. Skip to Malu. Zarathustra. That one's too easy. Baboons. Chop Waltz. Sugar Plum Fairy. Yeah. Bum 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 bum. Right? Yes. I can do this. Ha ha ha. I hit that. Woo! That was like spot on S rank right there. Not too far, not too less. Exactly what I needed to do there. Phew. Sakura. Take me out to the ball game. Old Gray Mare? Why not? Let's do it. We'll play a little bit of like everything here. Good variety of excellent music. Ooh, it's a short song. Hey. Oh man. At the start of that song, that just sounded like farts. But it picked up and I can kind of recognize it. Take me out to the ball game. Silent Night. How is this 100 beats per minute? Silent Night's like a slow song. We'll see how it sounds. I don't know this part of Silent Night. Thank you. Do times three.
Whew.
Off the charts there. Whew. Already got that one. Jingle bells. Why not? It's the season, kinda. Christmas is over, but jingle bells. Here we go. There we go. Not quite an S rank on that one. I kept getting the champ and then losing it right away. Whew. We don't have much left here. Got the baboons. Long tail limbo. Sure, let's try it. It's a minute and a half. Never been ska music. Whatever I'm doing, it's kind of working. Aw. A weird one. Not my favorite. Zarathustra. Too easy. Chop waltz. Sure. 300 years old. X to doubt. Oh my god. Apparently I was playing that pretty well. The music enjoyer. I got an achievement for that one. That sounded awful at the start. Just womp 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 womp. But apparently I did okay. It's like the chopsticks. I didn't know it was called chop waltz. Find a good one. Sakura? Ball game? Played almost everything here. Beer Barrel Polka. Let's do it. Play all the good ones. Happy birthday, boring. Felt like I was gonna like pull my mouse off the table there. Keeping track with all the notes. A rank, not bad, not bad, not bad. Alright. Ode to Joy, Scabbard, Scabbard. Holy wow. Oh dear. Let's hope this one's good. French horn is just friends. But the trumpet is a cousin. Thank you. Oh my god. Oh, what a mess that one was. Still got a B rank. Holy crap. I did not recognize that one at all. Stars and Stripes, are you ready to take on these clutch beats, Blue Danube? Waltz. Sure, let's do this one. 40 feet long, could weigh over 600 pounds. Wow. Facts right there, man. Oh, yes. Now this is music. Aw, I lost my champ. Whew. What? I like just missed the S rank there. Just. Ooh, I should retry, just because I'm so close. Oh, I like the sound of this one. Trying to think of like a fart joke. It's like my ass after Taco Bell, am I right, guys? Yeah. Oh no. That enough? Come on, S rank. No, I did worse. Damn it. Oh well. Alright. Am I ready? Doomcore. Oh my goodness. Alright. Maybe this one, and then I think I'll end the stream after this. This was fun. Have a champ here. No. That felt pretty good. It was Weird. A rank. Okay. I'll take it. All right, boys. That was fun. Hope you guys enjoyed it too. That was a fun little tootin' stream. Didn't require a whole lot of concentration, just playing some silly songs. Hope you guys have a good New Year's. Hope you had a good Christmas. And I'll see you guys in the next year. I'll try to stream more often. I know I haven't been streaming lately or making videos lately. I'll try to do that more often this year. We'll see what happens. I'm planning on moving, so hopefully I can get that done. And then I'll be in a better office and better setup and, you know, all that jazz. All right. Talk to you guys.